damn, I had him back at it again with those hippie clothes.